I just need a little bit off of that, and then that'll go right, just down this edge.
Lovely. And what we're doing now is we are waterproofing the front cable of this roof with extra measures. We are using soffit to basically overtake the wood, and then we're putting a triangle soffit over that, like this. And this will be going on after, so you will no longer see any wood. See that wood there? You will not see that when we finish. And this is how to waterproof a roof refit. Shine on. I'm just going to cut some.
This is a bit scary. Right, your participation for the tank.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how to waterproof an original Jaywick seafront bungalow. There is no parts anymore.
That's perfect.
That looks so good. It's lovely. I'll hold that. That's it. Yeah, back. An original Jaywick roof refit on an original Jaywick seafront house part, whatever. Sign on forever, guys. Look at that. That is how it's done.